I know I was talking to Jake earlier, and he says he loves Woodbury Days. And he loves rock and roll.
Take a chance.